turning onto the Forest Garden Greenbelt Trail. And as you can see, there are branches, trees, lots of stuff down. That's because we had a drought last summer.